No matter how similar two gardens may be, every garden is a unique, individual creation, shaped by man and by time, with its own story to tell. But time doesn't stand still. It's impossible to turn back. Are the lives of the ancients, here among the mountains, water, flowers, and birds, still relevant to us today?